Hey, Andrea here from WellMe.com. Today, we're gonna talk about one move to get the one thing we all want, the thigh gap. So, let's do it. You're gonna get in a squatting position with your toes turned out, back straight, abs sucked in. Keep your chest up and squat down as low as you can so you feel a good stretch in those inner thighs. Push back up through your heels and stand up. The best part about this move is you can use a baby or a weight as it gets easier. But you should really feel a stretch as you get down into the squatting position right here in your inner thighs. You can do this until you can do another one. You can do 5 sets of 20 or 3 sets of 10, whatever you have time for. Make sure you push through your heels and squeeze your legs on the way up. Now that you have the one move you need to get that thigh gap, get up right now and start squatting. Until next time, be healthy.